What is going on YouTube? It's your boy Tevin3 today, bringing you guys a brand new video. What I have for you today is a nuke out on, forgot what the map this is. Hunted? No, it's not Hunted. Combine. And I'm in theater mode, so, I ended up dying like 4 times in a row without me getting a single kill. But there's a catch to this. As you can see, there's a red line at about the 76% mark of the video, and that's a death. But it's a grenade. Like, I'm gonna count this as a nuked out, cause I absolutely went fucking ham on this game, and but. But I was going to hang in this phone. Anyway, but I'm using the I'm trying to talk real low because people are trying to sleep. But I'm using the CUDA with like a Cinemag long barrel. And the mixed up nose barrel or whatever it's called. But as you can see, I'm red as fuck right now. And I ended up getting a few more kills. It's just that one guy kept coming back there. But I've got my hater and I started going fucking ham with it for a little while. But then once I died from that grenade, I totally redeemed myself and started fucking dominating, and I get killed by a grenade, random ass grenade, and I get killed by it. So we're not gonna count that. That never happened. But I start fucking going ham right now, and I just, you know, no frustration. Just fucking trying to get this fucking all these kills, and I got my hater up, and I'm just fucking dominating. And then I lose my hater, I still got my UAV, I get flashed, fucking getting him, turn around, got my kinetic armor on, fails, got another kill, got another one, I'm at 25 right now, fucking going ham, fucking get another hater, fucking get that shit. Fucking, you wait till they pass, and then you go 26, 27, and you wait for him to come, 28, and you wait, and you wait, and you get this guy,
be advised,
oh, too late, 29, fuck yeah, and then you get this last 30, fucking 30 kills, just like that. So, let me know in the comments below if you would count this as a new out. But statistically it's not, but in reality I think it is, because grenade, it's not a person. I didn't throw any grenades, I didn't use a specialist weapon, I just used a gun. I didn't get killed by a gun, so I'd count it as a nuked out. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.